This is Joe Murphy from Allegheny Immigration Group. I've got some great news for those of you who are worried that your immigration might be delayed because the fingerprint offices are closed. As many of you are aware, almost any application for immigration benefits, the USCIS will require that you be fingerprinted. They call it biometrics, but in most cases, it's just nothing more than fingerprinting. And there are fingerprint offices USCIS maintains. With your application, they make you send an extra $85 to pay to have your fingerprints taken and run to make sure you're you and you aren't a criminal and things of that nature. Because of Corona, the fingerprint office has been closed now for several weeks, and that's been a concern. People are afraid their applications and immigration benefits were going to be delayed because the fingerprints were delayed. The good news is that they're allowing people to reuse the fingerprints they gave the last time. If you've already been fingerprinted, you're going to get a notice in the mail, and the notice is going to tell you we're able to use the fingerprints we already have on file to identify you. And they're not going to refund the $85, but they are going to move the applications along. This is Joe Murphy with Allegheny Immigration Group. If you have questions about biometrics, Liberian green cards, asylum, family-based immigration, or any other immigration concern, don't hesitate to call me. My office number is 412-521-2000. My cell, text, and WhatsApp are all the same number, 412-973-3442. Don't hesitate to call me. I'm happy to talk to you. Thanks for watching.